Youngblood. Okay, so now we're going to. Actually, we're in Riverside now. And we're going to go and meet up with our colleagues.
Your glasses.
Two throwing weapons, awesome. Okay. Hope everybody's doing well today. I myself doing fine, except oh, run away from that. Ouch. Nice.
Shot down, Jess. Think I need a hand.
Come here, you fucking
got it. Gotta find the NSYNC.
That's your personal needs to die.
You're doing good, Jess.
Alrighty,
okay, so.
Let's get in. Security everywhere. Run!
Come on, this one. I'm going for the super soldier.
Wow. He's gonna make it out of this one. Come on.
My sister armor needs to be fixed.
Is getting deconstructed, dude. You can do this, dude. I know.
Okay.
It's the Paris uprising. Nazis are getting scared out of their
pants.
We're
gonna drive these Nazi assholes out, Jess.
Okay.
Dude, look at this place. Totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
Get that armor. We can restock up here. Okay. In here. All right. Okay, press R2 to shoot open the padlock door. Press R3 to break it open using your melee weapon. Okay.
Would you look at that there thing?
Your cloak ability. Cloak mode is deactivated when the cloak bar is depleted or if you take damage while cloaked. Okay.
I'm gonna bury your ass.
Run!
Taking damage, Jesus fucking Christ! Could use some help over here!
Sending that drone to the scrap heap.
Dead. Prepper. Okay. See where I respawn here. Okay. 165. Okay.
Dude, look at this place. Totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
Try that guy. Okay, I think we maybe be clear now.
Keep it up, sir.
Alrighty. So now let's go inside here. Reach the catacombs. Nice. Coins. All right. Let's see what's in here. Okay. Let's get down there. What's in here? Nice. Okay. No, Paris is connected through a network of metro stations that have been disused because of recent flooding. These metro stations allow you to travel across the city in relative safety. Once the station is unlocked, you can travel there together with your sister from any of the other metro stations you've previously unlocked. Okay, good to know. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, okay. So how do we, can we get in there? No. There's no way down in there yet. So what do we need to do here? There's something in that bus? Guess not. Okay, I'm just looking around here for a second. Can't go through that way. Okay. That's where we were before. Okay. So we've got to go back this way again. Okay. So Huh.
Look, there's a piece of text right here.
Yeah, we're saved terrorist leader Carolyn Becker's death in just over a month. As I am sure you all know, this was declared an official day of celebration by our Party of Fuhrer. Don't care what kind of routines the filthy general. There are rumors that some of you don't care for this event and are planning on skipping the formal celebrations for 2016. I'm stationed in my command celebrating the death of one of the greatest foes of the Reich is not optional. Any man observed not swearing the customary arm come June 25th and not attending the ceremony will have a full week's pay docked. Wow. We honor our dead and rejoice in the destruction of our enemies. Okay. General Walter Winkler, who in part one I disposed of. Okay. So... Okay. All right. Use Metro Map. Okay. Okay, I want to go to the catacombs. Okay, accept. All right. Catacombs. Catacombs coming up.
Excellent avec le chocolat. Cigarette? No, 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 no. You should pull it down into your lungs like this. Now you. If it wasn't for the war, you beautiful girls could be having the time of your life. You should indulge in every moment.
Ladies. I decrypted fragments of stolen Nazi intel on the computer. Witness reports from Nazis who survived the encounter with Captain Blazkowicz. Piecing together the fragmented information, I deduced that he was looking for a place called Lab X.
That's where he must be, then. Let's go!
Hold on, Jess. Only a privileged few know where Lab X is.
Sit down, ass wipe.
Shove it. You know German.
We know enough.
Abby.
We intercepted a transmission with General Lothar Brandt. Listen. That's what we got.
May I have? General Lothar built the brothers to subdue and control Paris. An Uber commandant in each tower guards the keys to the main computers. If we take control over them, we can unlock the entrance to Lab X and find your father.
Break into the towers, kill the Uber commandant, steal their keys, open the main computers, and Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name was Hubert, and he was killed by the Nazis.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's an expression Arthur and Kenneth used.
I was only joking. Of course, I know the expression about Uncle Bob.
Well, it's for me.
Thank you. Soph, I fear the brothers may be out of your depth. You have to train before you even dare to approach the towers. Good luck. And Let me know if you need any more cigarettes. Okay, girls? Du bon travail, Abby.
Such a cool dame.
Do you think we're missing something?
Like what?
Like the snake in the grass.
Can't you just enjoy life for a second, Jess?
Hey. I miss the plane sometimes, Soph. Going hunting with Daddy.
You know what I miss? Writing a short story on the porch. Glass of cold iced tea by my side. Good times.
Okay, this is the Expat Gamer 2019. I'm going to be signing out. In part 3, we'll go on the next mission. So I hope to see you for that tomorrow. So take it easy, everybody, and I will see you in the next one. Good day, and take care. Bye-bye.